must have been abandoned for ages. Looks like it's already been looted. And it's full of deviants. I wonder if there's anything left. Stardust levels here are unusually high. Better stay alert. Any place with this much stardust is bound to have some side effects.